Okay, so I'm driving up the 101 towards Scottsdale, and there is like the biggest dirt devil I've ever seen. I mean, it looks like a huge tornado is going off, so I'm gonna record it as I go by. Doesn't that look like I'm about to drive through a tornado? Oh my goodness. I think it's about to cross the highway right as I get to it. These things are weird. Sometimes they dissipate right before you get to it. But this thing is massive. It probably doesn't even show it really how big it is. Oh no, it's not past the highway. We're gonna go around it. Wow. Big in the middle of the city.
Take exit 46 onto Chaparral Road.
Oh, I have to exit Chaparral. I might have to exit right onto it. Yeah, everyone's kind of going slow. Let me get ahead of these cars. Wow, that's unbelievable. Desert. It's actually beautiful. It goes so high. I mean, look at it. Dirt devil I have ever seen in the city like that. Like, usually you see them when like they're
turn
way
left.
Out sorry that they're way out in the desert, but that was awesome.